In the Inspiring Knowledge exhibition in the rather wonderful new library here on campus, you'll find three really rather beautiful and important books. And the one that excites me the most is the Vesalius, his Fabric of the Human Body. It is a gorgeous textbook of anatomy. It was published in 1543, and it was ahead of its time. He has this incredible attention to the detail of the human body, and he approaches it very scientifically. He undertook his own dissections, and he filled up sketchbooks with all of that knowledge. And then he worked with an artist, Van Kalkar, to create this absolutely beautiful book. You see all the details of anatomy that you expect to see in a textbook today. I can open it up, I can recognise all of the muscles there. And if you're studying anatomy as well, you'll be able to do the same. There's a wonderful plate towards the end of the book where there's an image of a skeleton and he's resting on a tomb and he's looking at a skull. And this skeleton seems to be saying something more to us than just demonstrating the structure of his body. He seems to be reminding us of our own mortality, reminding us all that at some point we too will die. And yet on the tomb is this Latin inscription. And what it translates as is, everything else is mortal, but genius lives on. Vesalius understood the power of knowledge.